In the chaos, there were shots fired. One person was critically injured.
In survey research in this country for years,
heavy-handedness. Police said they wouldn't fire tear gas, but as the night progressed,
he walked up to a UFO that landed in a...
What will you believe?